This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
He must have had that scouted.
Scouted. Headed to the top rope.
Incoming.
Oh, knees right to the gut.
Yeah. Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Oh, this is pretty cocky.
You like that?
Yep.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Inflicted.
He's absorbed some damage. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
One, two.
Ref found a two count.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Yeah. Able to avoid there. Calf kick right on point. Got it. Scouted.
Power here.
He's done.
He's turning the tables.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Blast off.
He gets the shoulder up.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Reversal, can they go on the attack? Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Listen to the impact.
Here's his window, will he take advantage?
That's gotta be it. Two. What, only two?
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have their way after this one.
He's got him in the crosshairs. Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, God. And just like that, it's all over.
Shoulders down.
Two.
Somehow he kicked out.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
The WWE Universe will lay these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Oh, this is pretty cocky. You like that?
Yep.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Look wobbly in the corner.
Ah, kick! Nasty kick.
Drop kick right on the mic.
Brutality starting to show on him.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes themselves to.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Devastating kick.
My head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
The foot press.
What good is being in control if you can't enjoy it?
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Does he get him here?
One, two, three.
Oh, finally got him. I can't believe this match is finally over.
Here is your winner, the Giant, the Great Kelly.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one. No doubt about it, support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.